That's an illegal play because he was coming toward the line of scrimmage.